我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Hey, what's up, everyone? It's time for Conversational Hakka on ICRT.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Alice Kong.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Joseph Lin. This month, we're teaching you the phrase, how much, 多少钱?
几多钱?
几多钱? You know, at weddings, there's a tradition where you have to give the red envelope. And if it's a good friend, a best buddy, of course, I would know how much to give him. But sometimes when this friend is just an acquaintance, it's really hard to know how much you want to give them. So let's put you in a situation like this. 到底要包多少钱红包? OK, 来听一下。
下个礼拜我来去施酒，懂其他哦。
嗯，红包爱包几多钱？
信用平送懂照顾我，我爱包卡多点喂。
哦，哎，要包多一点吗？哦，很好。
我爱包卡多点喂，因为我跟他是 match 的。
哦，是跟新郎或
新娘。
新娘
啦，他平常太照顾我了，
okay, okay, okay.
很照顾我。
Alice just mentioned that, you know, because the bride has taken care of her a lot, so she's putting in more money in this red envelope. So let's break it down, okay? 我们来一句一句来分析一下哦。好，应该是下星期要去喝喜酒，好期待哦。We're going to a wedding next week. I'm really looking forward.
下个礼拜。
下个礼拜。
我来去喝酒。
我来去喝酒。
懂期待哦。
懂期待哦。哦，很期待哦。
懂期待哦。
期待哦，对，期待，期待 that means looking forward or expecting something good from it, right? Of course, 对不对？这个婚礼啊，其实大家都蛮期待，而且可以见到很多朋友啊。
对，还可以看漂亮的新娘。
对，然后就喝喜酒，喜酒叫做
喜酒。
喜酒。Now here's the key point, the key question. How much are you going to put in that red envelope? 你红包到底要包多少钱哦？红包要包多少钱？
嗯，红包。
嗯，封包。
我包几多钱？
我包几多钱 ？So how much are you going to put in this red envelope? 红包叫做
封包。
封包，然后几多钱 ？OK， 然后你说新娘平常照顾我，所以我要包多一点。
是啊，信用平送懂照顾爱。
信用平送懂照顾爱。
嗯，爱我包卡多掉诶。
爱我包卡多掉诶。好，那我们就来捋几个单字好了。
好，
包括这个 the red envelope 红包。
封包。
封包。And then finally, the bride, 新娘。
新娘。
新娘。但如果是新郎的话。
新郎。
新郎。Okay, that would be the bride and the groom. Let's hear this conversation again.
下个礼拜我来去喝酒，懂期待哦。
嗯，封包爱包几多钱？
信用平送懂照顾爱，爱爱包卡多点喂。
And this whole month is about the phrase, how much, 多少钱?
几多钱?
几多钱? And that is today's Conversational Hakka on ICRT.
是木太嘎。
俺是谁张来了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.